Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.